While we're busy applying various anti-aging creams to our faces and running to the colorist to cover our grays, we often forget the body part that typically reveals our age first, our hands. In this video, we'll show you some simple tricks that will help you to turn back the clock on your hands and deal with common aging issues like dryness and age spots. Number 1. Prolonged use of your hands can slow down the circulation in this area. Try to exercise them a bit to improve blood and fluid circulation. Moreover, do not wash them if they are tired. This can cause the constricting of blood vessels. Your veins might stick out and this will give your skin an old-looking appearance. Number 2. Exfoliate regularly. Dead skin cells can not only make your skin look flaky and dull, they can also keep treatments from sinking in. As with your face, make sure you use a gentle exfoliator, nothing too abrasive, because it can scratch the surface of your skin. You can even make your own treatment at home by using a teaspoon of sugar combined with a coconut or olive oil. Number 3. Do not consume a lot of caffeine-rich foods. Caffeine is like any other diuretic, make you excrete fluid and deplete your body of moisture, says Dr. Hirsch. Caffeine cuts off the circulation of fluid to the thin-skinned areas of the body, such as the back of your hands. Number 4. Wear sunscreen. Sunspots can be a true giveaway of your age. They develop over time, after years of exposure to the sun's UV rays or even tanning beds. Although the palms of your hands have a layer of dead skin cells which help protect against UV rays, make sure you apply the cream regularly, especially after hand washing. Number 5. Drink fish oil supplements. Fish oil is capable of slowing down the progress of aging. It contains omega-3 fatty acids. These fatty acids correct damaged skin tissues and prevent cellular inflammation. Number 6. Treat your hands to a paraffin wax treatment. This can be done once or twice a month for better results. Paraffin wax treatment can infuse moisture in your dry and ravaged hands. This will also improve the texture of your dermis. If you like the video, give it a thumb up and share it with your friends. For more videos, subscribe to our channel.